Okay, Bob and Kamikaze's going up. Got him a new Corsair.
Captain Crash and Kamikaze out here.
Captain Crunch.
I was just seeing if I had.
You got a brake.
Okay.
Yeah. Perfect. Wow.
I'm just still leaping off of the ground.
Whoa.
My little two strokes are like, once the tail comes up, I can drift full elevator.
Man, it looks like it's on the money, Bob.
Yeah.
CG wise. Whoa! Corsair's coming to take you down. Do the wheels go up, little Zed?
No.
Yeah, okay. There we go.
Look at it flutter.
Is that the wind? You don't think so?
Yeah.
What would it be?
I don't know.
Have you got that ASX in it?
Well, I've got a hobby coon.
Oh, okay.
But it shouldn't be fluttering that night.
Well, it's not fluttering now.
I'm gonna see what happens with my slow fly.
It's flying real good.
It's got a little flutter.
Yeah. It's fighting that crosswind though.
Yeah.
It's doing pretty good. There goes Bob waving at the crowd. Lower down, Bob. Whoa. That's a hot landing there.
I gotta turn that damn brake off. I forgot to do that.
Well, that don't hurt it.
Yeah, it just...
Just stop.
Foreign though that it just...
You know, irk.
That ain't natural.
Kind of like it's stuck on a half stroke.
Yeah. Broke a push rod.
Boom!
Total compression.
All right. The Beautimus Corsair. We got a little bit of crosswind. We're coming right into it, blowing at our back, so a little hard to go down the runway.
I noticed that.
Yeah, so it's just about going with that line right there. Got 3 minutes. He's doing a 2200.
Oh man.
Oh, something come loose. What do you need glue?
Oh, my rudder control arm came off.
Whoa. Okay. Bring it in and give it a battery check.
Yeah.
You can get it down. Whoa. All right. Yeah.